When the wind drives moisture inland from the Indian Ocean, the rainy season begins. During the months of October and November, these downpours wake some of Africa's toughest survivors. Many have survived the heat by hibernating in underground burrows to stay cool. When they open their eyes, there is only one thing on their minds: eating anything they can fit into their mouths. The African bullfrog, one of the biggest frogs on the planet. This one weighs over 4 pounds. The rain brings out another predator too. This nasty-looking face belongs to an odd species called the rain frog. It can't hop or swim, and its legs are so short it practically drags its body along as it hunts for insects to eat. Their main defense is a repellent slime that oozes from their skin. Most animals leave them alone, but most doesn't mean all. The herald snake. Armed with fangs and mild venom, this 3-foot male is active during the rains, and frog is one of his favorite snacks. Locked on his target, the snake zeroes in. Within minutes, he's in striking distance. The rain frog can't outrun the snake. Instead, he puffs himself up. This defense is designed to deter predators like snakes that swallow their prey whole. But the herald snake has a strategy of its own. He strikes his prey from behind, the narrowest part of the rain frog. The herald snake is a bully feeder and doesn't have to kill small prey. Instead, it eats them alive. As the rain frog struggles to survive inside the snake's belly, the process of digestion has already begun. Within a few minutes, he's picked up the scent of another frog. But this one's looking forward to the visit. African bullfrogs are ambush predators, and this one is a dirty fighter. The only question now is whether he's bitten into more than he can chew.